Hello YouTube, and we're back with another video, which I was not really thinking on making, but here we are nonetheless. We're in Nordich Mall's lobby. One of the best lobby hosts I've ever met, one of them. So we're gonna go ahead and continue down the road and just cruise in this cop lobby. That's what we do. Probably a video none of you are gonna watch. Probably none of you are listening to me say this. Probably one person though, just one. Too, we might actually switch over to the M4 after this. I don't know. All right. Gotta pay attention. I try and avoid everyone and get out of their way. Woo, that guy can fly around the corner fast. This hill right here, this hill, is probably my least favorited part of this track out of the whole track of Mount Panorama. It's just the hill going down into this turn is just annoying. Well, that guy ended up off the road, okay. A little off the edge there, nothing too big though. dude's just trying to ride me. Might as well like let him pass. Maybe not. Okay. Well, if he's gonna back off, then we'll just go with it. If we get to one of the other straight sections and he's like really on me, we'll let him pass. Yep. We're good. Let him pass. After this lap, we're going to switch into the M4. We have some nice cruising going on. Different vehicles, you know, the usual. Dude doesn't even follow rules. He does do literally anything and doesn't even stop to look for other people. Try not to follow too closely. As I've said before, this hill is so annoying. So we're gonna pull off like right here. Not inside the cop still. I'm gonna switch into the M4. This M4. Yeah, this one. It'll fit the right side of the road. Got the good old turbo under the hood. What I really would have loved is having the ability for it to change from day to night and back and just continuously loop like it did in GT6. That would be awesome, but this also works. Uh-oh, look who we found. Going extra slow again. In a much faster car now. I know he's gonna go straight through up here, but I'm gonna follow around. Lag? Boy, you lagging? Now, I'm not gonna attempt to pass up here on these straights. It gets a little dangerous. Boy, you need to stay on the other side of the road. We are not on race tires, sadly, so we can't take these corners at like better speeds or whatever. We can still go a little bit fast. A little bit of excessive throttle there. That guy's still there. Must be AFK. All in all, this road's a little, or not this road, this track is a little bit tight, so you gotta be careful about how you're driving, where you're driving, and how you do everything, because just a little too far over, and wham, you're hitting someone. Hard to take them corners fast. We're kind of speeding through here a little too fast, if you ask me. But yeah, that's just how it's done. Whoa. Okay, I'll be right back. What? Okay, I'm back. Let's drive a little bit more civilized now. I'm not sure what this guy's doing here in the intersection, but I want to make sure he's not going to hit me when I try and pull through. Lost a friend, I guess. That's not who we were with, so. Uh-oh. Must be making a new lobby at this point in time. I guess I'll be on the lookout for that, but this one lasted a fair amount of time. Yep, I suppose I'm going to be leaving as well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.